said, honey, you don't know me, but I feel like I know you. Do you mind if I come in? It'll only take a minute or two. By the way, I really like what you've done to this place. That doesn't really surprise me, hon. We kinda have the same taste. That's enough small talk. Something we need to discuss. Your husband's cheating on us. She said, you look surprised. Well, I'm surprised. You never knew. I can't believe you didn't see or pick up on my rather strong perfume. Well, anyway, we've been replaced, and she's much younger than me and you. I know she's out there with him now, doing things that we used to do. But if we got together, don't you think we'd be dangerous? Your husband's cheating on us. Yeah. Where I started to cry, and she said, oh, honey, you'll get over it. Never mind my fantasies of cyanide or taking out a hit. And anyway, it's better, don't you think, to make him wish that he was dead. Just promise me you'll take that creep for everything he's ever had instead. I've got a Polaroid camera and a room number at the Hotel Nautilus. Well, your husband's cheating on us.